Myself from my life to recipe. I never looked at her this way before.